Hi, welcome back to my channel. Happy Friday. I have my front door open and I have my two planners in front of you. This is my Hobonichi Cousin and my Hobonichi A5. I apologize for not uploading a video last week, but we went a little backwards with Bruce's chemo. That's the reason why I haven't uploaded. You will notice as I do my flip through for the past 3 weeks in my Cousin that I wasn't able to fill out a lot of the pages. I've just been spending a lot of time with Bruce. So let me just go through the flip through in my A5 HON. Have you guys purchased your Hobonichi items yet? As I said in my last video where I showed you my covers, all my Hobonichi covers that I don't plan on purchasing from Hobonichi or using it for 2025. Instead, I ordered from Sterling Ink. Wonderland 222, and then for my diary and for Bruce's journal, I plan on using a blank A6ology. So I plan on buying planners that will fit into my Hobonichi covers. And when I get those in, I will do a unboxing with you. So this is the last week of August. Here's the first day of September. This is my writer's notebook. I had hoped to self-publish this year, but with everything going on, I haven't been able to do that. So when I do find the time to write, in the daily pages is where I keep track of my writing notes, my writing ideas, issues that I may have with, say, a character, a scene, a weapon, whatever. I will write it down on the page, and then when I am done writing, then I'll spend that time researching and looking for the information online, or I will research online and then write down the information that I need on the daily page, and then I later move it to my traveler's notebook. So this is really the first full week of September. The washi tape is from Coffee Monster Co. And then here we are this week where I decided to use Gudetama. And then packages I place over here. This I keep really plain and simple, as you'll see here where I put a lot more stickers. And then this is sort of what it looks like now. So put that there. Here's my cousin now. Let me show you. So here is the last week of August, first day of September. Again, more washi tape from Coffee Monster Co. I joined her washi subscription, and I think this was the washi tape that came with that subscription. Here's another one from her, and that was Bruce jumping off the couch. We have an appointment for him next. It's supposed to be Wednesday, then they changed it to Thursday, where he will get his next dose of chemo. And he's been struggling with his weight right now. He is losing weight, and I'm trying not to overfeed him. But I'm also trying to keep his weight up. That's him drinking water now. So this is for this week. This washi tape is from Sanrio. And then now let's go to the September. So this I still left blank. I didn't do anything for August either, because there's just been so much going on that I haven't been able to put anything down. And I'm thinking about leaving it blank just because so much has happened that leaving it blank also tells me that a lot has happened and that there was really nothing worth remembering for the month. So I'm slightly tempted to do that also for September. So cut out from a magazine. So there's Bruce looking out. There's Kit Kat. There's me and Bruce. another recipe. So these are some sketches that I did that I did not watercolor in yet. So I had planned on doing that yesterday, but Bruce was having a down day yesterday, so I wasn't able to do a lot of, again, filling it in or watercoloring. So like the color that you do see is what I keep in my pen pouch next to me. So I have the very basic colors of gray, the sort of skin tone, and then this is like the from my pen, the Hobonichi pen. So I use that. Bruce. But that's Bruce on the couch, and I was really worried about his lump. His lump started to grow. He had a lump sore, so he has skin cancer. And it was starting to grow again, and I was really worried on that day. This is called the Bridge Fire. So this is a wildfire that we had in the San Gabriel Mountains. And so this was what I was able to see from my house. So there's me watching Bruce some more. On September 11th, we took Bruce for his oncology appointment, where they were able to look at his sore and how it grew back in about, it was 3 weeks. But, so anyways, this is that. I hope to color this in later. There's my mom with my sister-in-law. And then this is the Hobonichi paper that I cut in half. So I used one here, and then I used one here. My mom and my sister, another recipe. This is the moonflower. And then Bruce got a birthday card from Chewy. So I thought I would tape that in. So just more magazine cutouts. That Tuesday, Wednesday. And here he is feeling a little bit better. And then yesterday was a little bit rough. So I decided to cut this out from a magazine. It's of Hawaii. Never been there, hoping one day we'll get to go. But it was just a nice photo to look at. And I don't know, try to relax. And then here's Friday. So that is a flip through look of the past 3 weeks in my Hobonichi cousin, as well as my A5 Hun. So if you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, give it a thumbs down. Subscribe if you'd like to see after the pin videos of my Hobonichi cousin and my A5 Hun. I'll see you in my next video. Have a great weekend. Bye.